Growing up, I've always seen my parents in very technical STEM-related roles. I was always interested in STEM-related fields, and engineering was a really great way to explore how all of those kind of intermingled and combined with one another. And I didn't really ever feel like I was stuck in a box. I was very interested in working in biotechnology, biomedical devices, mechanical engineering offered me all of the foundation that I felt like I needed, and it also instilled in me a lot of confidence because I knew whenever I was like going on co-op, I've seen this before, and if it wasn't in this exact context, I've seen it in other ways. In the research lab that I've been working in with Dr. Williams, we're working on another medical device for surgeons to use intraoperatively. So through that experience, a lot of it was just gaining more confidence in the design and research process. So it really encouraged us to think about mechanically what was going on. And so that was a really useful experience. I was co-oping up in Cincinnati with a medical device company. It was really valuable for me to kind of test and see whether or not I actually liked it. And it made me so excited to come back to school to kind of apply that. And so I have accepted a full-time offer with them. A lot of the times it's really easy to get kind of stuck in your head about all the stuff that you have to do. But once you find the thing that you really like and that you find exciting, it kind of brings back some more life into your school career. I think it comes down to just curiosity and willingness to learn, and having enough patience and tenacity to want to continue, because it is hard, but I think the rewards from it are so worthwhile.